They are nearly 86,300 cases of people have coronavirus in Maryland. More than 700 cases are reported in the last 24 hours. 571 people are in hospitalized. The intensive care unit are back to 145. The number of ICU are the same as Monday and today. 3,347 people have died for COVID-19 in our state. The Maryland's positivity rate went up to 4.77%.